Living with diabetes can force major changes to your lifestyle, but if left unchecked, it can also rob you of your vision. In today's Health Watch, almost 30,000 Nevadans suffer from diabetes, and they are more likely to develop blinding eye diseases such as diabetic retinopathy, glaucoma, and cataracts. Now, research shows that after 20 years of, let's say, type 1 diabetes, 99% of people will have some type of diabetic damage to the eyes. And 60% of people who have type 2 diabetes for a long time will also suffer damage. Trouble is, there's hardly any warning signs, so you're urged to get that annual eye exam to spot problems in time.
Very often, there'll be no signs of any diabetic eye damage until very late in the disease. That is the importance of these screening annual eye exams. When the damage is pretty late in the game, you can have issues such as loss of central vision, you can have lots of floaters in your vision, you can have loss of peripheral vision.
Dr. Calvo insists much of that vision loss can be minimized, sometimes even reversed, if it's caught early enough. So an annual comprehensive dilated eye exam is really essential. Diabetes is a leading cause of blindness in working age populations. So anyone as young as 20 to 70 can be vulnerable. And November is Diabetes Awareness Month. So if you haven't done so yet this year, go ahead and schedule that annual eye exam.